$0.13 EPS expected for Gannett Co Inc, GCI, October 19, 2017, by Adrian Mccoy. $0.13 EPS expected for Gannett Co Inc, GCI, investors' sentiment is to in Q2 2017. It's the same as in 2017 Q1. It has no change, as one investor sold Gannett Co Inc shares, while zero reduced holdings. Only zero funds open positions, while two raised stakes. 12,215 shares, or 84.03% less from 76,495 shares in 2017 Q1 were reported. Marshwinds Advisory Communications holds 0.08% of its portfolio in Gannett Co Inc, New York Stock Exchange GCI, for 11,285 shares. Gemmer Asset LC holds 0% or 930 shares. Analysts await Gannett Co Inc, New York Stock Exchange GCI, to report earnings on October 26. They expect $0.13 EPS, up 116.67%, or 7 cents from last year's 6 cents per share. GCI's profit will be $14.81 million for 18.40 PE, if the $0.13 EPS becomes a reality. After $0.18 actual EPS reported by Gannett Co Inc for the previous quarter, Wall Street now forecasts minus 27.78% negative EPS growth. The stock increased 1.59%, or 15 cents during the last trading session, reaching $9.57. About 632,005 shares traded. Gannett Co Inc, New York Stock Exchange GCI, has declined 53.54% since October 19, 2016 and is downtrending. It is underperformed by 70.24% the S&P 500. Gannett Co Inc, New York Stock Exchange GCI, ratings coverage. Among six analysts covering Gannett, New York Stock Exchange GCI, two have buy rating, zero sell and four hold. Therefore 33% are positive. Gannett had 11 analyst reports since September 1, 2015 according to Stratton-Xintel. Zacks downgraded the shares of GCI in report on Tuesday, September 1 to hold rating. The rating was maintained by Noble Financial on Wednesday, November 2 with buy. The stock of Gannett Co Inc, New York Stock Exchange GCI, has buy rating given on Thursday, November 5 by Argus Research. On Monday, July 11, the stock rating was maintained by Jefferies with hold. On Monday, November 2, the stock rating was maintained by J.P. Morgan with neutral. The stock of Gannett Co Inc, New York Stock Exchange GCI, has hold rating given on Monday, February 13 by Argus Research. On Tuesday, September 8, the stock rating was initiated by Argus Research with hold. The stock of Gannett Co Inc, New York Stock Exchange GCI, earned buy rating by Cantor Fitzgerald on Wednesday, October 7. The firm has hold rating buy given on Monday, October 10. The stock of Gannett Co Inc, New York Stock Exchange GCI, has hold rating given on Friday, September 4 by Argus Research. Gannett Co Inc is a media company. The company has market cap of $1.09 billion. The firm operates as a newspaper publisher in the United States. It has a 184.07 PE ratio. As of December 25, 2016, it owned Reach Local Incorporated, a digital marketing solutions company, the USA Today Network, made up of USA Today including digital sites and affiliates, USIT, and 109 local media organizations in 34 states in the United States and Guam, and Newscast Media Group Limited. Newscast, the company's subsidiary operating in the United Kingdom. More recent Gannett Co Inc, New York Stock Exchange GCI, news were published by USAtoday.com, which released Gannett closes majority investment in Grateful Ventures on October 4, 2017. Also Reuters.com published the news titled Gannett takes stake in digital media firm Grateful Ventures on October 4, 2017. TWST.com's news article titled Gannett Company Inc. Gannett to announce 2017 third quarter financial results on, with publication date October 16, 2017 was also an interesting one.